This is Diamond Lil, 1954. Only 700 made of this game. It's reverse flippers, no gobble holes, no trap holes. And it's got an inner loop. This was decades before something like Theatre of Magic, which has a smaller inner loop, and it also has a fantastic light show, as you'll see when I demonstrate the game. This game took a little bit of time to get working. It had a fault that took months. Had some help from the legend that is Dirt Flipper. Big thank you to him, as ever, for help he has given me. So now I'm going to go through the rules of Diamond Lil. It has a dual scoring system where you can score millions and you can score single points. So let's have a look at how you score single points. There are 10 numbers at the top of the play field. Take them all out and it gives you a point. So under this side, you can spot 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Under that rollover, and this rollover, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And now you've got your first point. So that's one way of scoring points. The other way of scoring points, or another way, is shooting the inner loop. And as you do that, you get a nice light show of all the bulbs in those marbled diamonds as they kind of sparkle. You can also score a point as you lose a ball on A, B, C, and D. So that is a way you try and score points to get a replay. It's great fun trying to shoot that in a loop multiple times. So that's two ways to win specials. There's a random special, and there's also special when lit here for completing A, B. So, as you see, they're all completed now. So, you go in a kick out hole and you've got a kick out special. There we go. So, that's a special from the kick out hole. Kick out the other side. So, that is the rules. Oh, and of course, I nearly forgot, it's another double game. So, you can double up again on this game. This particular game is what I call a true player's game, in that whilst a lot of the other games have huge element of luck or small element of luck, this is a huge amount of skill, and it's a really, really hard game, and it really does sort out the men from the boys, as they say, and it regularly just gives me thorough beating, just like playing some of the modern games like Walking Dead, Iron Man, BSD, and a few other of the harder games. This is the equivalent. It's a fantastic playing game. The moment, as all like all my games, I've got regular coils, no yellow dots, no orange dots. But this one game, I do wonder whether I should put orange coils in the flippers. I might try it just to see if it gives it a bit more oomph, or if it makes the game a little bit easier. So I'm going to play a game now. I'll play a double.
got the inner loop. Oh. Oh, and again. Very good first four. I do another five and four like that. My best game ever. Oh. Game tilting loses the whole game, so I was lucky to be too heavy on the nudging there. Oh. 8 points and 13 to win. Way off on millions as ever. Because need to score. Oh, I can't believe. Points, 2.8 million and replay set at 5 million. Oh, it's an absolute monster. Should have had that. Should have had that. Yes. Come on. Won four specials there, I think. What was it? Five. Cause double, 14 points, 3.5 million, and with the doubles, that's a pretty good game for Diamond Lil. Anytime you beat her, you've had a good game.